My name is Professor A.S. Velimani, working in the electrical department. Now I have to explain two-way control and three-way control of lamp. Aim of the experiment to control the operation of lamp by two-way control and three-way control circuits and verification from different switch condition positions. So generally we are using lighting from different control systems. In the house purpose, we are using the control by switch. That switch is referred as one-way control because it has one off condition, one on condition. So similar fashion, for commercial wiring purpose, we have to use two-way control and three-way controls. These control circuits commercially are very useful in different building conditions, such like in industries, such like in big corridors, and for example in lodging purpose and in our bedroom control purposes. We are seeing more than two controls we can put commercial control systems.
So the circuit diagram is as shown in diagram. The circuit diagram as shown in the figure, it consists single phase AC supply, one neutral point, one phase point. After the neutral, it comes to the fuse, then it comes to lamp, then it comes to one of the two-way control switch. Again, another one of the two-way control switch. So this two-way control switch consists three points. Two-way control switch consists three points. One is commonly connected in the P and Q. Another two are connected in the board connections. This circuit works in the manner when the switch is in OA condition and another switch in PQ condition, this forms a closed condition of the circuit. Hence, current flows in closed condition through the lamp. Hence, the lamp is on. The second condition you can take, if switch S1 is in OA position, if switch I can change from P to R position, which results an open circuit. Hence, there is no flow of current. Hence, the lamp remains off. Similarly, you can verify all different four conditions. So now, as per the circuit diagram, you start from N. N goes to the lamp. Then lamp, another condition, goes to the P terminal. P terminal. Here, I told earlier, it two-way control is having three points. One point is connected. These external, we have to connect Q to A point. Another R to B. R to B. Then O returns to phase. O returns to phase. This is simple circuit diagram as given in the manual. Okay. Now, after connection, you take the permission of any staff member or any staff in charge. Now, you can switch on. You can see the position of MCB. It should be kept in on condition. Then you can switch on the respective switch is given. Supply. Now you can see there the switch condition S1 in OA position. S1 O to A is connected. Then similarly, this S2 is also in PQ condition. PQ condition. Hence, this results a closed circuit. Hence, current flows from higher potential to lower potential through the lamp. Lamp is on as given in first condition. This is verification of first truth condition as per the switches. Second position, you can keep OA position, switch S1 in OA position, switch S2 in PR position. Hence, this results an open circuit. This results an open circuit condition. Hence, there is no flow of current through the lamp. Hence, the lamp is off. Similar, another two positions, we can come for OB and PQ. OB and PQ, again it results a open circuit condition. There is no flow of current, lamp is observed as off. Similarly, you can come to the last condition, OB and PR. Again, the lamp is on because which results a closed electric circuit, hence current flows. In this manner, you have to verify all four conditions of different switch positions. Thank you, sirs.
Hello, students. Now we have to continue of the experiment. A three-way control circuit. Already we are doing two-way control. The operation of lamp is controlled by three switches. S1, S2 and one more intermediate switch position. Intermediate switch has two conditions. One is state condition, one is cross condition. In state condition, we are getting another four possibilities. What we have seen earlier in two-way control. If we are connecting state connection, it will work as a two-way control only. Then next you change intermediate switch position in cross condition, we are getting implement of first four conditions. So totally we are getting eight conditions. This is also used where more number of control circuit is used in industrial applications, that is commercial wiring. In three-way control, the connections are made as shown in circuit. Now we are using switch S1 and switch S2. These two are two-way switches. Now we are using one more switch, that is called intermediate switch. Now intermediate switch position should be kept in state condition. We are having two connections here, two possibilities. One straight connection. In straight connection, so terminals 1, 2 and 3, 4 are connected. As per this circuit diagram, 1, 2 and 3, 4 are connected. This is called straight connection. So this one we have made on here. So now we have to see there. Number first condition, switch S1, switch S1 in OA position. This intermediate switch is in state connection. Intermediate switch is in state connection. Switch S1 in OA position. Switch S2 in PQ position. Switch S2 in PQ position. Hence, this results again closed electric circuit. The lamp is on. The electrical current flows from higher potential to lower potential through the lamp. Lamp is on. It results closed circuit. In similarly, I can go for extend my idea in second position. OA, switch S1 is OA, switch S2 is in PR position. Now automatically the lamp is off because it creates an open circuit. There is no flow of current. The lamp remains in off condition. Similarly, you can go for OB and PQ, third condition. OB and PQ, third condition. Again, results say open circuit. There is no flow of current. Lamp is off. Lastly, we have to keep OB and PR. Again, it results closed electric circuit condition. The lamp is on. But next, very important, this is very similar to two-way control only. Because connections are same, connections are in state condition, it will again behave like a two-way control of lamp. Next, you have to change the intermediate switch position to cross. Intermediate switch position to cross, that is terminal 1, 4 and 2, 3 are connected. Terminal 1, 4 and 2, 3 are connected. So now, here in switch, you keep second position, that is cross. Straight, this is cross connection. Now cross connection, it will act as a complementary of first four conditions, where you can see OA, PQ, earlier it is in on condition, now it creates off condition. There is no flow of current because connections are interchanged. Instead of state, connections are interchanged to the S2. Hence, we are getting off condition. Now, you can see that second condition, OA and PR. OA and PR. Now, this path creates a closed circuit condition. Hence, current flows, the lamp is on. Similarly, now you can change to OB. OB, PQ. Again, it results a closed circuit condition. The lamp is on. Then last condition, OB and PR. Now it creates an open circuit. The hence lamp remains off. Very straightforward.
the operation of lamp is controlled by three switches, and the name is given as three-way control circuit or three-way control of lamp. These are used where commercially more controls are required in commercial buildings, just like institutions, industries and lodgings. Thank you, sir.